कंसंट्रेशन ऑफ सॉल्यूशन, देयर आर थ्री और फोर टाइप्स ऑफ सॉल्यूशंस आर देयर, नॉर्मलिटी, मोलारिटी, मोलालिटी एंड परसेंटेज सॉल्यूशन। नंबर वन दैट इज मोलालिटी, द वेट ऑफ द सॉल्यूट इन 1 लीटर सॉल्यूशन एंड मॉलिक्यूलर वेट ऑफ सॉल्वेंट एंड वन मोल। वन मोलारिटी NaOH इक्वल टू 40 ग्राम ऑफ NaOH इन 1 लीटर सॉल्यूशन एंड देन वन मोलारिटी इक्वल टू 1 मोल डिवाइड बाई 1 लीटर ऑफ सॉल्यूशन, 1 मिलीमोल 1 मिलीलीटर हेयर एंड नाउ द थिंक इज नॉर्मलिटी, द अमाउंट ऑफ सॉल्वेंट इन 1 लीटर सॉल्यूशन by equivalent weight of solute. How to define equivalent weight? molecular mass by number of electron transfer or disposed or displacement. Example, Na2CO3 valence factor is 2. How to? That is 2 Na plus and plus CO3 minus 2, that's all. Okay, and 106 divided by 2, 53. One normality Na2CO3 equal to 53 gram of Na2CO3. Normality equal to molarity into number of basicity OH minus the number of OH minus ion, acidity it means H plus ion, number of H plus ion. The third is molality, the definition of it, the amount of solute in 1 kg solvent, that is a different other two solution. Molecular weight of solute, 1 molar of solute in solution, 1 in 1 kg solvent. For water, that the specific gravity is 1, that's why 1 liter or 1 kg is equal. And how to do it? That's it, that is the thing. 1 liter, how to convert 1 kg? You have to multiply with specific gravity. Na2CO3 is the same example, 106 is the molecular weight and 106 gram of Na2CO3 dissolved in 1 liter or 1 kg or 1000 ml solvent. Final and last percentage, 3 type of percentage: weight by weight, weight by volume and volume by volume. And how to do it? The 10% weight of sugar in 40 gram of water mass concentration is 20%, and it the 50 where from it come? It's come from 40 plus 10. You don't have to write this in the here, it's right. And mass percentage of concentration, it is the weight of component present in the 100 parts by weight of solution. Mass fraction, mass of component but divided by unit of solution. Mass fraction of A is weight of A, where it is A, it's A, and that had to equal for everyone. A, weight of A plus weight of B.